injured this month while in police custody. Our correspondents and our experts, they're all standing by. They're following today's breaking news. Let's begin in Baltimore, in the streets of Baltimore, where it's major, major tension has erupted. CNN's Miguel Marquez is there for us. Miguel, update our viewers here in the United States and around the world on what's going on.
I've just come from Freddie Gray's funeral, Wolf.